So, reference John Elway, reference Outline of the Roses, what else? Oh, reference Denver, and then reference Interstate 805. I've paraded a bit of fat, black hair. So, be on the lookout for paraded a bit of fats on 805 Highway. So we can track the travel lines of the Perlita in the regime of reference of Ari, African-American woman. So it actually proves that Denver is proving that you, Tom Sears and Jim Riley, Joe Zilli, Terry Race, Clifford R. LaChance, DJ Dave, Perlita Quinlan, Elton Anderson, Don Wiley, 1961 Oyster, Cracker Man, Fitted Bat Ford, Blue White Boxes, GPS, Vessel, Robo, Raven's Knight, Red Brandy, Red Gordon, and Ellery, Jim Hall, Morgan, Steve Jones. It's proving basically that the All-American is a racist and a rapist and an idiot, a football fanatic. Harry J. Race, baseball, football. Red Randy and the Freemans and the Carneys are the idiots. There's Perlita Jones, Quinlans, and the 1961 Oyster Cracker Man, and Devious Bass Man are the Antillas. So they can pretend all they want, but it's pretty much Denver is pretty much proving that the group of you men are pretty much the biggest pieces of shit to ever know. Oh man. Joe, Whispering Faggot of Faircraft, Dave and Perlita, you lie, you're idiots, and you know, you're the cause of the problem with the Negroes. Safari. So the All-American ran around in circles and tubes and fucked up everybody's shit, thinking he's a badass hotshot, fucking up everybody's life. It proves that it doesn't belong to the group of you, that you guys have destroyed the blue children. Robo Knight, Bernardo Fago, Chance, Carneys, Ghetto Life, Country and Western, you're the fucking problems. Football and baseball, Carneys, Ghetto Life, Freeman's lying, Patilla's lying, it doesn't belong to you or the Negroes, or Elton Anderson, or any of those people. But if you want to keep doing it, the claim stuff is not yours, then look fucking stupid as fuck. So like I said, it looks like John Elway has some stuff on you people and nailed your dumb All-American ass. Joe, Harry, Bernard, Antillas, Freeman, Bernardo the Fag of the Chance, Carney Boy. And then, like I said, we can track the bitter fat movements on the 805 Highway. Basically, Bernardo LaFaglia, Chance of Command of Freeman, wants to hold a proto-pipe over everybody's head, thinking that's going to give him, like, the religious rule of the earth. But really, he's a dumb fuck. But now we can trace, you know, Ellery's and Perlita's driving movements in the bitter fat of the 805 Highway. There you guys go. There's another line, and so we can track accidents to that. And, you know, the 61 Oyster Cracker Man and Perlita basically assert that they're the rulers of the earth. They're really the biggest dumb shit to ever live. So we can prove it. Just let this, like I said, the oppressors win. And they get to prove to the world about how fucking false and stupid they are for what they do. So be careful, but look for Perlita Jones, Quinlans, because it's showing you guys down there at the back end. And then also that you guys attacked Randy Rose and Bailey Kintyre, the Schwartzes, and see, mass murderers. So you can pretend all you want, all America. Joe and Della, Joe Zillig and Karen Rouse, the country and Western and the black, and LGBT, Judy Shepard. But team admitted the fact, you got problems because you're mass murdering fucking psychopaths. So, the Antillas, he can sit there and pretend that nobody's getting it when they are. Oh, I can guarantee you, Oyster Cracker Man and Robo Rapist Knight, Dave and Perlita, oh, they are people buying and downloading this for sure. Because they have found Team Dumb Shit and their mass murdering circle and his cult down here. And, you know, it's wise to warn people of it. So they can pretend all they want that they saved the world or they're the pure white light, but really, they're the dumbest shits to ever been born.